Welcome back from the weekend, Bears. I'm Ian.
And I'm Aaron. Winter sports seasons are wrapping up this week, and spring season sports are starting their tryouts.
Yeah. Shout out to soccer, wrestling, and basketball. Good luck in the postseason.
Winter formal has been delayed, but there will now be a spring fling dance on March 5th from 8 to 11 p.m. in the new gym. Details regarding vaccination requirements will be posted on campus and sent to you via email. Ticket sales start on the green at lunch on February 14th.
Speaking of Valentine's Day, you have 1 week left to purchase rose grams. Support Avid by purchasing a rose gram for a friend, significant other, favorite teacher, staff, or even for yourself. Just stop by F11 at lunch to place your order. They are now $5 each, and if you buy 5 roses, you get the six free.
Celebrate Black History Month by tuning into an event led by the Menlo Park Youth Advisory Committee. The webinar will be led by Dr. Montel Bacon, and in it, they will explore the historical and factual side of the story in Hidden Figures. Go to beta.menlopark.org and search for Hidden Figures for more information.
Next week, Leadership will be hosting a game show week. Spots will be limited to the first 10 entries per game, and signups will officially close tomorrow. Winners will win gift cards, cookies, and more. Sign up at tinyurl.com/MAGameShowStudent or check your email for the link.
Sophomores and juniors, apply to MA's National Honor Society. Applications are open until Friday, March 11th by 3:15 p.m. Applicants will be considered based on service, GPA, leadership, and character. The application can be accessed at tinyurl.com/MANHS22. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Stone in G12.
We are excited to announce our senior paint and park will take place on our next minimum day, Tuesday, February 15th from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. This is a seniors only event and it will be in the student lot. Leadership is providing chalk and drinks for participants. We hope to see you there, seniors.
Tonight, the MA Costa Rica Service Ship is hosting an Amici's fundraiser from 11:30 a.m. to 9 p.m. for takeout orders at the downtown Menlo Park location.
Seniors, come to our in-person FAFSA and Dream Act application workshop this Tuesday, February 8th at 6:30 p.m. in the PAC Cafe. You and your family members are invited, and there will be a financial aid expert who speak both English and Spanish. Contact the college advisor to find out what you need to bring to this workshop. Lideres Latinx y Aliadas needs you. We need students that would like to perform a Latin dance for International Day. We need bachata, salsa, banda, punta, and cumbia dancers. Come to the F8 for more information during lunch.
The Poly Club will meet tomorrow, Tuesday the 8th. Please join them at lunch in room C13. And now, you may have wondered, what keeps MA cooking? We also wondered this and interviewed Maria, who works in our food service.
Hi, my name is Maria Vilches. I'm lead manager for food service department. I was working in Calmont 17 years, and now I'm in Menlo Park High School for 3 years. Okay, I make like close to 300 breakfasts and brunch. Lunch is close to 1,030. The interest meal, I think so, for the kids is really popular. Is teriyaki chicken, they love it. And the other one is orange chicken. The Asian menus are the more popular in Carmel High School. I love the work to kids. I love to be managing the food service because I'm being interested for every option we have to, you know, improve. Or sometimes I have to learn more and more every time. Yes, this year was different than the another years. This year is really different. We have a different administration. I hope so. We have to change the menus, but this is law by law. You know, that's why I see that kids notice we have different products. I think so. I hope they enjoy it, you know, but if the kids want to talk to us or send emails to us to see which one they like more than the other ones, is welcome. It's mbilches@seq.org.
Instead of this day in history, we will be doing something different for Black History Month. Do you know how to play bingo? The Black Student Union is sponsoring an educational game for the whole campus, and it's called Jingo.
That's right. Get your Jingo cards. We'll start tomorrow. Have fun while learning about important icons in African American pop culture and history. If you want to play, you must pick up your game card from leadership in room B21 by Tuesday, February 8th.
We will read the name and description of the black leader of the day on the Bear News. Mark them off on your cards. The first 5 people that have Jingo and return their cards with the right answers to E7 will receive a $25 gift card to Target, and their name will be entered into a raffle for some cool history gear.
Get those cards while supplies last. That's all for today. Stay up and stay warm, Bears. I'm Ian.
And I'm Aaron. Have a great week, Bears.